Good morning, May, and good morning also, Deirdre. Yeah, the market today is down, as you might imagine. These numbers, it's more about the trend than any one month. The first 3 months of the year, on average, 225,000 jobs created per month in January, February, and March. The next quarter, which we just finished, the average was only 75,000 per month. So you can see the trend line. You can understand why Mr. Romney might be feeling a little more confident. The president, I'm sure, is out on the road today trying to explain what he wants to do. Even after being there for 4 years, you have the Federal Reserve waiting in the wings, wondering when they're going to pull the trigger on some form of QE3 or further stimulus for the economy that they can offer as opposed to Congress. So it is rather complicated, but this is a negative number. Let's check the real-time numbers this morning because the market is down. The 80,000 were well below expectations. Dow down 154 at 12,742. All the major averages are down. Europe was down as well. And of course, Europe, the other issue here, it's not just this country, but there's still ongoing issues in Spain. Their problems have not been ironed out. So if you look at investments today, stocks are down, gold is down. The only thing stronger today would be treasuries and the dollar. And as a matter of fact, that has pushed the yield down on the 10-year to below 1.6%. The good news there, if you're looking to refinance a mortgage, those numbers are going to stay low for a while.
All right.
Yeah, that is good news.
At least there's that.
Yeah.
Today.
All right, silver lining.